still think that a God just in the world that you are passing through ask you.
Maybe in an Africa. Do you are
in rape.
You
are in Europe.
Or you
are in part of Asia. Maybe
you are in Arab.
Maybe you are a black man.
We are in Arab.
And then you are a country called Nigeria.
Oh, what? You did not in Nigeria.
Don't worry.
My shame,
Jimmy, they're better.
Oh, you are.
You're coming out of this trouble you are.
Don't tell you, you are going to go alive.
If somebody says you're not coming out, you're coming out.
Yeah, you come out. Oh, you tell me, you are.
You know now that you are coming out.
You are coming out.
The people in Nigeria, anywhere you are in the world, wait.
I'm waiting on you. Nigeria, you keep it up. I'm not going to
be. Between now,
that's the same.
And the next 6-7 weeks,
CCD or Nepal.
Let's see how firmament we treat these for Nigeria.
And that's how we feel. We are shedding in Nigeria.
I've been crying, I've been shouting for standing in Nigeria for a very long time.
We're going to get more tickets.
Can you argue with the firmament?
Surely, bow to the footing.
Can you bow against the sweat of the ground?
Surely, bow to the ground. Surely, bow to the ground.
All the people that have the poor people in prison without not that they lock them up in the prison yard.
You
lock people up in their houses.
You
have no money in their hands.
Nice, your world.
The economy has collapsed in their family.
Your
children don't have what they need. Your wife, they run back to their house. Their house also pursue them back to their family.
I'm
calling
the animal
to